Always. Whenever you multiply or divide a negative number times a positive number, you get a negative. Okay, so your correct answer is negative 3. Manny, how did you know that negative 3 was indeed correct? How did you check your answer? He plugged it back in where the variable was, because if we said that x is equal to negative 3, we're going to take out the x and we're going to plug in negative 3. He solved. Does 33 equal 33?
Yes.
Then you know that your answer is correct. Raise your hand if you got x is equal to negative 3. Not bad. Raise your hand if you want to tell me where did you go wrong in this. And it's okay. We're learning, right? So what happened here? If you did not get it correct, where did you go wrong? Omar, talk to me. You didn't get it right, right? Which is fine. Now tell me where you went wrong.
Where I forgot to change it to positive.
So you forgot to do the inverse operation. Okay, you're undoing that equation by doing the inverse operation. Who else got it wrong and wants to tell me? Vanessa. Oh, you had a positive 3 as your answer?
Yeah.
So you forgot the rule when you, no problem. Okay, excellent. Number 2, let's move on.